Contrary to popular belief, in Knowledge Bowl, you don't really bowl brains. And it's not a game, it's a sport. Three teams sit in a room with six people on each team. Four people on a team play at a time while two sit out waiting to be switched in after 25 questions. For every correct answer, you get a point. And at the end of 50 questions, the team with the most points wins.
We're the Colville Head School Knowledge Bowl team. They don't get Knowledge Bowl confused with trivia, you know, pop culture and whatnot. A sport of high-level competitive significance.
An example question might be, derivatives of what class of organic heterocyclic compounds produce a byproduct in some pine tar distillation include furfural alcohol, tetrahydrofurfural alcohol, and tetrahydrofuran.
You can tell we're winners because we know the answers during class. We've been burning through the competition all year. We won our league before moving on to win state. Now we've been selected for the national competition.
We performed exceptionally well beyond our competition at state. To be able to apply to nationals, you have to win a competition where there are at least 8 teams competing. And we won a competition where there were 84 teams competing. We've got a pretty good shot at winning nationals. However, we're kind of low on funds. We need money for our plane tickets and our room. Feel free to donate using the link on the screen.
And now let's introduce the team.
We are the Colville High School Knowledge Bowl team.
few months, our training has increased astronomically. We've been preparing for nationals in a multitude of ways. Let's break it down.
Hold on, man.
Reflexes.